first of all, to come to Christianity for me was a big step, because if I did it openly in this society, probably I would be thrown out of my family and friends and my relative circle. So the thing was that I had to believe in something that was truthful. I established love actually for my environment, animals. The other thing I used to do in my villages was sacrifice animals. So every year my family, several times in a year, they used to sacrifice animals. And the question that was in my mind was, how often do we have to sacrifice these animals to God? The other question came is, why does God need these animal sacrifices? So the priest told me that God requires blood. So I said, why the blood is required? He said, we are all sinful. In my village back in Pauri Garhwal, they used to sacrifice 60,000 buffaloes. Now government has brought it down to 6,000. And this year particularly, I think 60 buffaloes were sacrificed, which is a less number now, very less number. But you can think lots of chickens are sacrificed, animals are sacrificed, goats are sacrificed. And the economy in this area is very poor. People can't afford to sacrifice these animals. So I think my best choice to shift here has helped my family to actually to survive. The money which was going to gods and sacrifice is now goes to education of my children, a betterment of my own life. And I think God is self-sufficient. He doesn't need any of my things, whereby people of another religion probably think God needs everything. So it's all goes there. Several years back, people even gave all their milk around the whole country. Some give all the bananas to them. And the poor people are left like that without food. And definitely Christianity provided that answer, that Christ has actually died on the cross for me. He shed the blood once for all, and I don't have to die or bring a substitute animal to actually sacrifice. That has helped me actually to love animals now.